Ambition is critical. An ugly, lovely town. Mumbles Pier, Wine Street and the Vetch are old ground.
Oh, what a sidestep. What a shot and what a goal.
Once the heart of the world's copper trade. Copperopolis, as they say. Since known for Dylan Thomas, Catherine Zeta and the glorious Swansea Bay. Formed in 1912, the pride of South Wales, way down by the sea. The highs of the top flight, the depths of the Football League and League Cup victory.
Swansea City, the pride of Wales.
Fans used to gather at the Garibaldi, Builders, Singledon and Kingsway. Now you'll find them at the Globe, Wern, Rossies and the Railway. Our club, the heart of the city. Woven into the fabric of the community. The Jack Army wearing their shirts with pride at any opportunity. A fierce rivalry. Two cities, 38 miles apart.
Over Femi.
Oh, yes!
The first league double and the Doob flag, a piece of modern art.
Allen, he's got a chance to let one go, and he scored! The youngster in his first ever appearance in a Welsh derby.
The beauty from Joe Allen, Prattley at the double, and that free kick from Gomez, not forgetting the likes of Routledge, Dyer, Wilmot and Emnes. Days where heroes are made and names etched in history. Who is next to be added? For now, remains a mystery.